With his victory over the team of Larissa, Olympiacos completed all the substantive requirements for holding the champions title, 2 days before the end of the National League Soccer Championships. The game was held at the Karaiskaipi Stadium and Olympiacos took the lead on the 28th with a goal by Losada. On the 63rd, tension mounted as Larissa scored the equalizer. But few minutes later, a penalty goal by Olympiacos secured him the victory, the valuable points, and the title.